Hi, welcome to the Holly Area Community Show. I'm your host, Verna, brought to you by the Shooting Star Casino, Hotel, and Entertainment. Today we are at Muscatel Burns of Holly with Jason Gelbert.
Hello.
Hi, Jason. Thanks for joining us.
Absolutely.
Let's see. We are on Christmas week. Merry Christmas.
Yep.
And we're going to discuss some, last-minute shopping or perks that we have coming up at the end of the year.
Absolutely. If there's anybody out there, small business owners or companies, there is a fairly large tax incentive to possibly look at ordering or purchasing a car before the end of the year. More details are available on the web or contacting their tax professional.
Okay. Good to know. So we have a couple weeks this week and next week yet.
Yes.
To look into that. Good.
Yep.
Any changes coming up in January? What do we have to look forward to this year?
We're implementing some exciting things in the works as far as with our service. We want to reward those folks that are doing service business with us. Some of the ideas that we're toying with are lifetime free oil changes, doing service work with us, helping perhaps easing some of the holiday crunch with monies and things like that, making it easier to service our vehicle. If it's success, something we maybe carry on going forward.
Okay, sounds like a good idea.
Yeah.
All right, and let's see, what can you share with us coming up in the whole, in the dealership, Ford dealership? You had discussed some new ideas coming out.
The Ford Fiesta is coming back. It's going to be a very affordable car, very fuel efficient, and Ford is kind of doing something unique this time. They're actually allowing the customers to go online, build their own car, and place the order online.
Okay.
So really having to the fear of shopping in a dealership can
totally
be gone.
Eliminated.
Yep, exactly.
Interesting.
So yeah.
Okay, and why the Ford Fiesta?
It's a global car that's been a huge hit in Europe, and they're bringing it here to the States. And I think that with the price point and fuel economy and the safety across the board, it's going to be a very popular car for us.
Cool. Yeah. Sounds exciting. All right. And does Muscatel Burns Ford have a website
Yes.
to contact you?
Absolutely. It's MuscatelBurnsFord.com.
Okay.
If they need any help and they want more information on the Fiesta or any other car lines, they can certainly call us. We can help them with that process or just visit us online and we can certainly get back to them.
Okay, good. Sounds like Burns and Muscatel Ford has a great deal coming up, a couple of good options to look into this holiday season before the new year and into the new year. Welcome back to the Holly Area Show and our Christmas edition. We are at Holly Lutheran Church with Pastor Jeff Teeples. Thank you for joining us today, Jeff.
Thank you for having me.
We appreciate it. And we're just going to visit some on, of course, the holiday spirits, getting into holidays. A major focus through the church is on traditions. So if you would like to share with our viewers some of those traditions that we're trying to get families together or instilled and recreate every year.
Sure, thank you. Well, you know, Christmas is such a great time and families do come together. And so I want to talk about a couple things. One is just to invite everyone here to come to worship, either at our church at 5 o'clock or 10 o'clock. Or in their own churches.
On Christmas
Day. On Christmas Eve.
Okay. On Christmas Eve.
And some have services on Christmas Day as well. And but I think also it's really great to find ways to bring that celebration to your home. Mm-hmm. And one of the things that my wife and I started doing when our kids were really small was a tradition we started called Shepherd's Night Out. And Shepherd's Night Out became kind of a larger-than-life celebration because as little children, we pretended that we were the shepherds going into Bethlehem that night, and we would eat shepherd's food and talk about what it was like to be a shepherd in those days.
Sure.
And it was kind of a great thing for our family with little kids because we would sleep out in the living room under the Christmas tree, so we thought about the lights, and it just was a really special way to bring the story to our home.
Right. Okay, and then what you've done for the church members, I'll just grab here to show, are these little ring binders you created. And I believe you're giving them out at the elementary school's program, the Sunday School Children's program
we
the
did.
Other night.
Right.
Yep. What else have you been offering?
Well, just great ways to take some time. I mean, the holidays can be such a hustle and bustle, and just taking time to read those Christmas stories. I'm sure every family has books and stories, and children's books are so great to read aloud, but taking some time to stop and read those stories, I'd encourage families to do that. Taking time just to turn off all the television and sit around the Christmas tree and look for good things.
Okay. All right. Well, we appreciate you joining us. Let's also discuss, can we repeat, this service is on Christmas Eve?
Yes.
At 5 and 10 o'clock?
Yes. And both services are candlelight, so that's always very special to have the candles lit. And also Holy Communion at those services.
Okay, and then the Sunday following Christmas, what do we have coming up?
Oh, we have a really great, also a special Sunday. It's this, I guess I'd call it a service of carols.
Okay.
A lot of singing, and it's such a great time of the year. Hopefully people aren't too tired of Christmas carols by then, but it's great to sing
with the congregation. Good. We appreciate it, Pastor Jeff. Thanks for joining us.
You're welcome.
And Merry Christmas to you all and your families. Have a wonderful holiday.